a year ago today. Since I married Mary Ann, here am I at 45, an old and feeble man. Oh, she nags me in the morning, she nags me all the day. She criticizes all I do and everything I say. The other night we had a fight. Oh, she hit me with the pan. Oh, the curse of blazes on the day that I married Mary Ann. She wakes me in the morning. She says, get out of bed. You lazy, ugly so-and-so, you like something dead. Get up and go to work now and find a job somehow. So I told her that I never worked and I wasn't staffing now. Well, I draw the home assistance and things are very dear. But I buy a box of tea bags and a few old pints of beer. And if she wants some money to buy herself a dress, she bloody well may go out and work for it herself. And just to aggravate her, I stay in bed all day. I get up in the evening time and make myself some tea. And then I ramble down the town to have myself a chair. She is always after closing time before I leave the bar. And then I start for home again. Oh, she's waiting for me there. I lend her eyes and in her ways and colours in her hair. And in her hand a poker. Oh, she'd frighten any man. She's the biggest devil that ever there was, my old Mary Ann. She's nearly 6 feet tall, me boys, and her weight is 20 stone. And whenever we would have a fight, she'd barely hold my own. Oh, she's as strong as any blacksmith. Oh, she should have been a man. You'd need cottage home protection for my old Mary Ann. She says I'm good for nothing, either in or out of bed. She says I'm not a man at all, and wishes I were dead. She says I am a drunken scum, and that I'll have to live. For if I stay here any longer, I'll end up in me grave. I think I'll go to London, and leave her to herself. It means that I must leave me home, but that cannot be helped. Or you might as well be living with the devil and his land than to try and share the same abode as my old Mary Ann. So come on, me boys, take warning, stay single while you may. For if you wave, you'll be a slave until your dying day. For the lady with the lovely face and a smile so warm and grand, she could be a devil too, like my old Mary Ann.
Thank you, Patrick.
Don't touch stuff there. Halfway.